My kind of business is making restaurants. Restaurants.
Your interest is in restaurant business.
Yes, because if that restaurant gets a click in the market, that trend, that brand trends goes to only one, only the owner itself.
Okay.
That's
thank you. Thank you. Then, Bharati. Make it faster, please.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Bharati.
Yes, sir. I want to start a business in partnership.
Switch on your video. Yeah, go ahead.
I want to start a business in partnership type, sir. Like I want to do business in a handicrafts with rural people by encouraging rural people owners.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Then, who's next? Rajshekhar.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Rajshekhar.
Yes, sir. I want to start a private company, sir. It's like LLP.
Private
sir.
Company?
Sir. LLP, sir. Limited Liability
what
Partnership. Limited Liability Partnership.
Good, okay.
Yes, sir. Because according to your slides, it gives very good roadmap to business, sir. First of all, one man from one man company not gives a good result to some businessmen. Now taken as a LLP, based on the required skills, first of all, we start a company before that. After that, you have to hire someone for getting more projects, sir. Like okay. Taken as a IT sector, you have to hire some HRs and software developers and digital marketers, some more employees for getting more projects and doing projects, sir.
Oh, you like the why, company model?
Yeah, sir. That's why I take it as a LLP. Yes, sir. That's my opinion.
So what did Bharti, what did you say? Bharti?
Yes, sir.
What did you say? Please switch on your video, Bharti. You said sole proprietor, right?
No, sir. I said partnership, sir.
Partnership. Okay. Fine. Thank you.
Thanks.
So, I want all of you to record who is saying what. Okay, there will be some references here. Rajshekhar, you said LLC, right?
Yes, sir.
LLC.
Yes, sir. LLC in foreign LLC? Companies. Yeah.
LLP. Yeah, it is LLP. There is no LLC in India. Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. Then Maulika.
Yes, sir. Good morning, sir.
Yeah. Good morning.
I want to start a partnership business, sir, because I need a support because I'm a fresher. I want to be an entrepreneur. I need some support from others. So I want to start a partnership with the persons who already have some experience so that I can take risk and I can understand what to do at what time. I mean, if I get into risk, I can get support from them. So I have to start partnership business.
So now Maulika is interested in doing small business.
Yes, sir. Like event plans, sir.
Yeah, it is not that I'm marketing or showcasing small business in this session, okay? But this session is all about small business. You have to tune yourself on what is small business, how to start. That is the idea. Maybe you will land up in starting your own small business. This course will help you to start your own small business. Okay, that is the idea. Okay, thanks, Maulika. Soumya.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Soumya.
Sir, I want to do sole proprietorship business because in that business we have we can have a freedom to choose which decision we want to take, and we can implement it, and we can enjoy more profits. And everything okay. is dependent okay. on solely. So I want to do that sole proprietorship.
Thank you. Srijana?
Sir, good morning, sir.
Good morning, Srijana.
Sir, if I am into business, I'll take private partnership, sir, because at the time of expansion, if my business is doing well and if I want. Sir, private partnership in the sense like more than 200, sir, like capital can be invested by 200 or 100.
Because on Saturday, I didn't tell you private partnership. Is there any word you're referring to, which one?
Sir, from your slide, sir, like I have taken that flow chart, sir, in that it is mentioned as private partnership.
You're coming with some excuses. Let us stop that. I'm clearly asking you, private partnership, there is nothing. And a slide share, it is an input. Now, again, you can't blame me, sir. You told that. Your slides told me that. There is a clear name for that. In private company, there are three varieties, right? Which one you want?
Sir?
Can someone help? Srijana?
Srijana. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, in private companies.
So we are reading Rajshik. Whoever talks to me, please, on your video. Yeah.
One man company, LLP.
Yes, sir. One man company, limited liability, and private limited company, sir.
One man company. In that, which one you want? You are saying private partnership. In these three, which one you want to choose?
Sir, in individual firm, a partnership firm, sir.
Which one you want to choose? Only one you have to say, no?
Yes, sir. From individual firm, I want to choose partnership, sir.
How many employees you want?
Private partnership. You use the word private partnership. Private means it company form. Individual, private. Okay?
Okay, sir.
As Rajshekhar was saying, individual means sole proprietary partnership. Private or firm's point of view, you have one person company, LLP, and private limited company. So which one you want?
Sir, I'll take partnership, five? Sir, from individual, sir.
Fine, that's fine. I just wanted to know. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Next. Yatish.
Morning, sir.
Good morning, Yatish.
No. Good morning, sir. I want to go for a sole proprietorship, sir, because I have experience in that, sir. I'm doing construction and material supply, business. I don't know whether where. Yes, sir. Since five years.
Oh, very
sir,
good.
I'm doing that.
So you are the cost bearer for this session. We're so proud of you. You are a rich resource for us. Okay. So, on what nature you're doing the Siddhish? What is your form of?
Sir, material, construction material, the equipment business.
Is it sole proprietary or partnership or private limited?
Sir, sole proprietary, sir.
Okay.
Because there is no, in case of sole proprietary, there is no classes, right, sir. We are only responsible for our own decisions. I am experienced in partnership, sir, but we have classes between both the partners, sir. So I turn into sole proprietor right now.
But Malika was saying, if you have partners, we can get their experiences, you can learn from them. That's what Malika was saying. Malika, can you come to the screen? Yatish is saying quite opposite to you. Just you guys talk.
In my perception, I think having a good support is also important for a business.
But he's a practical guy.
But he's experienced, sir. I'm not experienced in business.
So who is right? Malika is right or Yatish is right?
Both
Yatish
are
is right, sir.
No, only one.
I don't know, sir. I think having a good support is also a good thing for a business, to start a business. No, because I'm an entrepreneur, sir.
No, who is right, Malika or Yatish?
Yatish is right, sir.
No, question is to Malika.
Sir, I think he has clashes, so he don't want partnership.
Answer only to the question. Malika,
sir, I'm right.
Who is right?
I am right, sir.
Good, very good. See, there's nothing like you, though, but she rightly said that that is her perception. Okay, so I have my own ideas, I have my own risk bearing abilities, I have my own limitations. So everyone is right in his or her point of view, but you have to cross check. But she also rightly added the point. Yatish is experienced. Yatish is practical. So practicality gives more clarity. Okay. So that way we can say. Thanks, Yatish. You should have. You should give us more interactions in the coming sessions. We rely on you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Monica. Next, Hari Krishna.
Yes, sir. Sir, I want to start a business in sole proprietorship, sir.
Because it is easy
to maintain and it doesn't require any registration, sir. And you can earn more profits in that. Okay, sir.
Good. That is the easiest part.
It doesn't require any registration. In that sole proprietary. Yeah,
that's the easiest part of sole proprietary. Okay. The biggest advantage also. Okay. Thank you. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, sir.
Pravallika.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Pravallika.
Sir, I want to start sole proprietorship, sir. Because in this form, decision making will be easy, sir. We are the only one who can take decision. So it is flexible for us. And we can enjoy the entire profits.
You're just reading out or you're giving your own views? No, I won't say. My idea of making you talk is you'll be get connected with the subject and you'll be practical. Monica was saying, yes, Yatish could be right because he's practical. So you can be practical if you can talk. I appreciate now you are on the track. You're talking to me, but give your own views. That's very important.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you, Pravallika. Chandrika Devi.
Yes, sir. Sir, I want to do sole proprietorship, sir, as ours also sole proprietorship business, sir, my dad.
Very good. So Yatish and Chandrika, you have a lot of things to contribute to our session.
Sir, but I am not into business, sir, only my father.
Just now
sir,
you
I'm,
told that.
I'm saying that I didn't have experience like Yatish.
Oh my God.
But I will go into
sir. Any excuses. You will be better than your dad. You will be better than Yatish. Build up that
yes,
kind
sir.
Of personality. Okay?
Yes, sir.
No negativities in my session. I hate negative thinking. I hate negative behavior. You should be positive or you should be neutral. No negativity. Okay?
Yes, sir.
So, you can start talking to your dad. How did you start? Why you didn't start a partnership? My professor told that there is something called a one-person company, OPC. Where there will be only one person, it is better than you show the slides, you talk to your dad, it is a good experience.
Yes, sir.
Okay? Today you have to do, tomorrow I'll ask you.
Sir. Okay, sir.
Yeah. Saying yes is easy, but implementing is tough. Yes becomes okay. Right? Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Do that. See, it is just talk to your dad what is there. But don't say my professor told. Okay.
No.
It is like your professor told you, you discussed, understood, you learned it. Then you have to apply practice. Okay?
Yes, sir.
If you have a question or doubt, you ask me. I will explain. After that, you approach your dad. You don't plan, don't talk to your dad. If not,
yes,
your dad will fail me. Yeah. Next class, please let us know. Share.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, thank you. Jahnavi. Now let us go to section B. We are talking only of section A. Monica.
Sir. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Monica.
Sir, I want to do individual firm, sir. Individual business. Okay. So we can take our own time to start the business. And we can create jobs.
Individual, you have two types. Which one you want to choose?
Individual.
What are the two in individual firm?
Sole proprietorship and another one. Sole
proprietorship, right? Perfect. And partnership. You can't say you don't know. You attended Saturday session, right?
Yes, sir.
Did you?
Yes, sir.
You didn't attend.
Yes, sir. I have attended.
You attended Saturday session. And you have been hearing what all your friends are talking just now. Okay? You cannot say you don't know. Okay? So, which one will you prefer? Sole propriety or partnership?
Sole proprietorship, sir.
Okay. Thank you, Monica. Sai Priya?
Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. I want to do partnership.
Partnership.
Yes.
Why is that so? Any good reason?
There will be low cost of startup, sir.
Easy.
Easy.
Very
we
good.
Can share. We can share the profit and loss, sir.
Okay. Why not
loans? Sir, one two heads is better than one head, sir. Because we can take loans like we can invest capital like heavy.
Okay, good, very good. I think Monica, you're hearing Sai Priya. You have a company with you.
Okay.
Thank you, Sai Priya. Lalita.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Lalita.
Sir, I want to start a partnership type of business, sir.
Okay.
Because we can share the burden and also we can acquire the capital more, sir.
So, Sai Priya and Lalita are already partners?
No, sir.
Because you have the same views. Okay, very good. You are very clear. Thank you.
If we means
go on. Sorry.
If we wanted to means I wanted to do if I will start with the partnership with my family members, sir. So it will be easy for me to take the decisions from them and start the business, sir. So it will be helpful for their support also, no, sir.
Good. That's a very good idea. Good.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Lalita. Then next, Sri Lakshmi.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
I want to start a partnership business, sir. Because
okay.
The equity rises and risk also will be shared by the partners.
Okay, I think all Section B students can form one company with partnership. All are saying the same. Okay. Yeah, go on. Go on, Sri.
Actually, I want to start your business with Lalli, sir. But she said, no, sir, she want to start with his family members.
Correct.
That's because the risk will be shared by the partners and equity also rises.
Okay.
Strategy is also discussed by the partners and with those strategies we will pick the best one. We'll pick best one for the development of business.
Good, very good. And one good thing is Sri Lakshmi is very clear. When I said Section B students can start partnership, she's saying No, sir, we cannot because Lalita told she wants to do with the family. Good. Good attention. Thank you, Sri Lakshmi.
Thank you, sir.
Next, Meghna.
Yes, I would like to start a non-profit making organization in that non-government organization. So in that trust, I actually, it may be funny, but yesterday I saw a movie and I got inspiration from that movie, sir. Sir?
Which movie?
Sir, that is a Tamil dubbed movie, Surya and Anushka. I think Shiva Tandavam. So in that, I got inspiration from that movie. I may not start my business right now, but when I got settled down in my career after 30s or 40s, I would like to start a trust. That may be anything. So.
Fine. I think there are a few things you just reminded me. Thanks for your inputs, Meghna. I want to be very clear. You want to do business or you want to do social service?
Social service, sir. Yes.
So, like, there is no place for social service here in our course.
Yeah.
Okay? But NGOs into business means some NGOs are there who started to do social service, but they also started business. Okay?
Yeah.
So, why I'm telling you is, I'm not against social service. Don't take it that way.
Yeah, okay, sir.
This course is all about creating business mindsets. That's very important. Okay? You should have business mindset. So let us know. I gave you an understanding of the whole, all varieties of business organizations. But it does not mean that you aim to start a business through an NGO or trust or society. Okay? So I request you or I order you, whatever you consider it as, make yourself as a business mindset and go ahead in one form of organization, number one. Number two is you said, down the line, after 5 years or 10 years, I will do business. Every student says that. BTech student, management student, BCom student, it never happens to any Indian. Okay? I will spend some time now, later I will think. It never happens. If you want to do business, you have to have business mind right now. You should have a business plan right now. Once you finish your MBA or in your fourth semester itself, you should roll your business. That's how it has to be. Not just to Meghna, it is to everyone. Many people say that, sir, 5-10 years I will work, sir. I will start business, sir. I'm the best example. I hail from a business family. I wanted to start a big educational institution in Vizag. Land was ready. Piece of land was also ready. 17 acres. So to get some experience and to know etiquettes in doing educational business, I preferred. Then till today, I'm in academics. I didn't start my business. Okay? So never ever think that I will get an offer later. I will offer 1 year, 3 years, 5 years. Later, I will do business. No. You will be stuck in the cycle. You cannot come out of it.
Yeah, okay? Sure.
I hope you got the input, the whole class.
Yes, sir. I got it.
Yeah. Geeta?
Sir, she's absent.
Okay. Thank you. Shravya?
Yes, sir. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Shravya.
Sir, to start sole proprietorship, sir. Because it is easy and it can be started easily and with a limited capital.
Good, good.
And decisions can. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Sunil?
Good morning, sir.
Yeah.
I want to start a partnership business, sir. Because I want to start a resort, sir. It needs more capital, so it is less risk when you have partners, sir. That's it.
Okay. Thank you. Sravya, last one.
Sir, I want to start in partnership type of business, sir. As we can take... What's the...
Yeah, why? Go on.
As we can take decisions combinedly in tough situations also.
Okay. Naveen? Thank you. Thank you, Shravya.
Thank you, sir.
Naveen?
Sir, which Naveen, sir?
Roll number 5.
Yes, sir. Sir.
See, now we see a different Naveen. He was so tensed up because he has to start. Yeah, go on. Sir, what is your choice?
I will go with sole proprietorship, sir.
So, guys, now you got the picture how our course goes on, all of you.
Sir.
Yeah, Chandrika. No, Padmavati, sorry.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Padmavati.
My phone is problem, sir.
Okay, fine. Now,
I would
tell
like
me which
to sole proprietorship, sir.
Sole proprietor. Okay. Good.
I want to join my profit, sir.
Fine. Thank you. Thank you, Padmavati.
Thank you, sir.
So the whole class, did you understand, guys, how it has to go? I think some of you realized that you have to connect, or most of you realized. Okay. Still, if you're not realized, I'm there. I will make you realize. I will not leave you. That's my duty. I'm paid for that. Okay. So every session goes like this. Next session, we'll talk about business plan. I want all of you to have some business in your mind, at least one. You can have 2 or 3 or 4 or 5. More than 2, it doesn't make any sense. 1 or 2, I will ask you randomly or in the roll number order. Be ready for tomorrow's first session. Thank you all.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.